Okay, it's May 25th, 2017. It's about 5:30 p.m. roughly. 5:30, quarter to six, something like that. That's Lucy and CJ's graves. Lucy's at the far side, CJ's up front. Tracy was out here weeding all the grass out here and getting down on her knees. She was down, sitting down, getting the, cause all the grass in all of these holes. But the tomatoes, and there's peppers. The first row, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 peppers in it. And all the thick sticks, the 1-inch by 1-inch is tomatoes. These are all from in the house. They were all skinny, you know, from a seed that came out. They all look like, that's a pepper plant, but that's how the tomato plants looked when they first came out, real skinny like that right there. Okay. And it's 2 or 3 different types of tomatoes, which I couldn't tell you which one right now, but they're usually the bigger tomatoes, ones that are like a pound or better. And they're famous to being a pound. The skinny round, the round tomato steaks are peppers, or where peppers are gonna go if there's nothing in the home. And then the 1-inch by 1-inch steaks was from my mom's swing that we had cut in half. There were 2-inch slats for the swing. But look at that one. That one was, look, it was gonna die off too, but it's coming back good. That's a tomato right down there. A pepper wiggle there. That looks so good though, that tomato like that. Compared to what you get in the store where they're like as thick as this thing right here already, but they're grown in the greenhouse. These are seed from in the house. That right there looks like it would come from the store, but that's one we planted in the house. Pretty good tomato. And right back there is another tomato. And then we got 1, 2, 3, 4 more tomatoes to come out here. And then a pepper over there, or there for peppers to come out here. Plus, we might just plant seeds out here. I don't know. I did this with the weed, the electric trimmer, the grass out of the garlic here. There's 25 garlics here. So each bulb will have, like, you know, 11 or 12 cloves on it. So for next year, we can have forever. We're going to do this better, too. This is going to be tilled up really good. This is in between number 1 and 2 garden. This will all be all just dirt-like. And we'll have garlic again. We might have 3 rows next year. But we'll put in November, and then we'll get them in 10 months. And then over here, this is where Tracy weeded this so good out here. This is the zucchini we had. There's 3 that are coming up. I planted 6, but there's 3 coming up. Might plant one more, maybe. Here's our 4 broccoli, but it's hot. It's late in the year. See, this should have been put out end of February. So you got March and April, and then by second week of May, you've got your broccoli and it's done. See, now the summer months are gonna get hot. When it gets to June, July, it's gonna be hot. So I'm hoping that these will hold on and come on out. And then we're gonna put 2 more cucumbers out here, I think Tracy said. Right now we got 3 with these 2 trellises, and I'm gonna put an okra right in the middle there. We're gonna plant a couple okras there, or 1 okra seed down there, and 1 in the back corner. So they can crawl on those too, plus the sunflowers are on the edges here. Hold on. Oh goodness. We've got some okra planted out here, which we'll see what happens with the heat. As it starts getting hot, they might start coming up out of the ground. They might just start popping up. We got a watermelon right there. I planted a watermelon or 2 there, and a different type of watermelon right there. And back there, this one here is on that side in the back, and that one over there is the one like right here. So sugar daddy or sugar baby is the big round ones. We had a 19-pound one last year, so we should have another big one this year. The battery's flashing on this, so I'm gonna go through these real fast. I put down 2 white beans, northern beans here, 2 northern beans right there. I think that's what I put down there. This is a cantaloupe. Oh, I planted 2 cantaloupes in each of those holes right there, 2 cantaloupe seeds, and there should have been one or two there, and there's 1 there that's growing. This is a big bean, I can't remember what it is now, it's a big emperor bean, not big one too, right there. And we got northern beans or white beans or whatever you want to call it. I put 2 or 3 in each hole. Look how thick they're getting right here. So we'll have 4 rows right here, and then I plant more. Those are black-eyed peas. We got mayflower and butterscotch back here. And we got Good Mother's Stollard beans right here, and the Cherokee Trail of Tears. So that's the garden out here. And we're back by Lucy and CJ's grave. So it's a lot of work. You know, 1, 2, and 3. So it's a lot of work, but it'll be worth it come around August. Actually, July and August.